Who says you can't have football in fucking Vegas? Oh my God.